It's The Bee Show, starring Mrs. Bumble and Mrs. Bee.
Good morning, Hillside School, and welcome to a special end-of-the-year edition to HNN. Today, we will be sharing with you our Bee Show special, because we want you to be the best that you can be this summer. Here's something you can be this summer. Be active.
Everybody dance.
We'll be right back. was fun.
Ms. Bumble, I really wanted to learn that Zumba dance.
Well, you can go to the school website and watch the Zumba video and then dance along with all the teachers. What else can we be this summer?
You can be part of a team.
Roll that beautiful video.
I got my ticket for the long way round. I got my memories for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company when I'm leaving tomorrow. What do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone.
I don't mean to belittle your talent, but there's a tutorial on this cups routine on our school website. I really think it might be helpful.
That sounds wonderful. I'm going to find me some B friends, and we can be a cups team doing the cups routine. What else can we be this summer?
Well, one thing I love to do in the summer, after I've collected all the pollen and tended to the needs of that queen bee, is I like to find a nice, quiet section of the hive, curl up in one of those hexagonal cells, and read a good book.
Oh, that sounds wonderfully beachy. Let's take a look at some book recommendations from our very own Hillside staff. Make sure to head to our school website to see all of the wonderful books that were recommended.
Has this ever happened to you? You do your laundry and find you're left with one sock. So sad.
So sad.
Well, I have something you can do with this sad, lonely sock. Watch this.
One, two, three, four. Great job.
You can go to our school website and watch a video on how to make your own sock puppet, and then you too can be creative.
So don't let this summer be a bummer.
Be active.
Be a team player.
Be a reader.
And be creative.
I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good, good. Today's show was brought to you by the letter B. The letter B. Big, bouncy, beach ball.